Hi children, good morning to everyone. How are you? Yeah, I hope you are fine and you are safe. You are eating a very healthy food at your home and you are taking all the precautions as this is the winter season. So you have winter season, you have to take more precaution at your home. Okay. So for the class 3 children, today I am going to say about what? The new words. What is the name of the lesson, children? Lesson number 4. How you have to write in your classwork. See, children, first in the above the line, you have to write lesson number 4, food and feeding habits of animals, because it will not come in the whole sentence, right? So you have to write as I have written, the capital, you have to write, okay? The animals also capital, okay? You have to write like this. After that, you have to divide the page into 2 columns and then you have to write keywords, because now we are going to learn what, children? Keywords, okay? Let us see what are the keywords in this chapter. First one is feeding habits. F-E-E-D-I-N-G, feeding habits, H-A-B-I-T-S. Feeding habits, you can check in the lesson or name of the lesson also, okay. Next one is grazing. You can see, children, what is the spelling for grazing? G-R-A-Z or Z-I-N-G, grazing. Next, chasing, C-H-A-S-I-N-G, chasing. Next, gradually. What do you mean by gradually, children? Gradually means slowly, okay. Gradually, G-R-A-D-U-A-L-L-Y, gradually. You can see on the board and you can write, children, or you can pause the video and you can write, children. You have to learn these all words, okay. Next one is stray dog. Stray dog, the dog which is lives in the streets. S-T-R-A-Y, stray, D-O-G, dog. Next one is energy, E-N-E-R-G-Y, energy. Here you can see, children, here already there, energy giving food, E-N-E-R-G-Y, energy, G-I-V-I-N-G, giving, F-O-O-D, food, energy giving food. In that only you can learn energy, okay. Next one, domestic animals. What is the spelling for domestic animals, children? As you can see this, yes, you can see. D, not B, D, D-O-M-E-S-T-I-C, domestic animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals. Next is domestic animals, you know the children, which are living in your neighborhood. Next, herbivores, H-E-R-B-I-V-O-R-E-S, herbivores. Next, carnivores. You know the children, what are herbivores? Herbivores are those animals which eat plant and plant products. Carnivores, C-A-R-N-I-V-O-R-E-S, carnivores. Omnivores, O-M-N-I-V-O-R-E-S, omnivores. Vores is the same thing, just you have to learn herbi, carni, omni. That's it. H-E-R-B-I, herbi, C-A-R-N-I. Next, O-M-N-I, okay, you can just like you have to divide in fragments and then you can learn, okay, children. Next one, see, children, energy giving food, E-N-E-R-G-Y, energy, G-I-V-I-N-G, giving, F-O-O-D, food. Next, fodder, F-O-D-D-E-R, fodder, okay, fodder which is gives, which the animals we are giving the food for them, they are called, that is called as fodder. Next one, oil seed cakes, okay, as we gone through in the lesson, okay. Oil seed cakes, O-I-L, oil, S-E-E-D, seed, C-A-K-E-S, cakes. Next one is milk producing food, M-I-L-K, milk, that you know, producing, P-R-O-D-U-C-I-N-G, producing, F-O-O-D, food. Milk producing food. So these are the words which you have to learn, okay. More words are there, we will see that. Oh, okay, children. Yes, milk producing food, don't be confused in the milk producing food, like the animals which gives us milk, okay. We are giving them which type of food? Milk producing food, M-I-L-K, milk, P-R-O-D-U-C-I-N-G, producing food, okay. So next words we will see, children, okay. So children, these are the other words. How you have to write? First, you have to complete after that you have divided the page, then if it is complete the first side, then second side, then you have to turn the page and then you have to write. Okay children, so these are the other words from your chapter. Let us see, next one is swallow, swallow, swallow. Next, sticky tongue. The frog has what children? Sticky tongue, sticky, 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 tongue, tongue, tongue. Next one is chewing the cud, chewing, chewing the, cud, cud, not cub, cud. Okay, next one, mosquitoes. Obviously you know this, mosquitoes, mosquitoes, in the e it will form as a es. Okay children, mosquitoes. Next one is leeches, leeches, leeches. Next one is shelters, shelters, shelters. Next one is the earthworm, earth, earth, worm, earthworm. Next one is gnaw, gnaw, gnaw. Next one is trunk, trunk, trunk. Because the elephant has what? Trunk. Okay, gnaw, which the rodents, rodents, gnaw, gnaw. Okay, repeatedly biting the food, that is called as gnaw. Next one is food chain. You know na children, the plant, the hen is eating the insects and the hen is eaten by the lion or other flesh eating animal, that is called as food chain. Okay, food, 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 chain, chain, food chain. Okay, last one is protection, protection, protection. Okay children, food chain, next one is protection. So these are the 24 words. I'll send you in the PDF form also, but those will be same, similar as this much, but here I have given two or three different words. It means you have to learn from the textbook, not from the PDF and this one. So you have to learn each and everything from the textbook itself. Where if they are finding, you just underline it and then you can learn all the things and just be prepared for the dictation. Okay children, take care children, bye. I hope you have learned this all.